band, and I went there, and the band was like Otis Spann, S.P. Leary, and Sammy Lawhorn, Pee Wee Madison, and Snake Johnson, and I went and saw them. They were all, the whole band, you know, was wearing red brocade navy jackets with big gold medallions.
Big gold medallions.
And looking at these guys up there, and Paul's in there with all these guys processing and gold teeth, look like they're going to kill you. And so they had Paul standing up there, and he was about 19 years old, just sounding. And I was like, I'll be honest with you, I was like, this other night, I want to be like that.
And he's been like that and gone way further than that, you know. But, you know, I'll tell you the story about the Nehru's rappers, you know. When I was playing at the Burning Spear with Muddy, I was playing Got My Mojo Working. And I had this thing called a flash pot. And he put gunpowder in there and flash paper. And at the end of the song, I'm going to say, got my mojo legging, but it just don't. I'd hit that thing and it smoked a fire. But I got too close to his process. I singed the whole side of it, so that cut that thing. But this particular night, right, this particular night, I played a solo on Got My Mojo Working. And all the people of Black Club, big Black Club, it used to be the old club, Felicia, they're throwing money on the stage. So I think that's my money, you know? So I went and picked it up, and I said, give it here. I said, what do you mean? That's my song. I said, man, you couldn't have done it without us. You know? And then that Christmas, Muddy bought us all those Nehru jackets. Muddy was, we're gonna do one of Muddy songs. Sail on, my little yeah, a lot of blues. You know it sound like my dead mama day. Coming up back.